Warning, this video is rated M for moaning. Enjoy.
Have you ever hopped through one of these windows?
I can't say I've ever done that because I don't think you can, but...
I saw somebody do it on the last game I was just playing. Why is everybody in this corner?
Because we like you. Where are you going? Do you not like us anymore?
We kill monsters.
You kill monsters.
You fat, then you get more points.
Is this game type called Monsters? Have you ever thought there's monsters underneath your bed? Or how about this? Like, when you're going to bed, you, like, don't want to touch the floor because there's monsters on the floor and you just want to lay in your bed?
No, why would I say there's monsters on the floor? I'm like 27.
I don't know. Do you have a kid?
I have 4 kids.
You have 4 kids and you're 27? Jeez. You're having fun, aren't you?
It was pretty fun making them. I'm not taking care of them.
Or what can I call you? Can I call you your real name? What's your real name?
Nikki.
All right, Nikki. I'll be completely honest with you. I'm a bit horny tonight. Are you? Are you?
I'm horny every night.
Nikki. Nikki.
Round.
Nikki, give it to me. Oh. Oh.
You have issues.
Oh my goodness, I don't have issues. I just know that you're like the best moaner ever.
Out of the shower.
You just got out of the shower?
Yes, but as Megan plant.
Oh.
Black ops.
I know some kinky stuff, if you know what I mean here. I can make you really dirty.
I let my boyfriend fuck me and my ass went to work and come all over my...
How big is your boyfriend's dick?
Not very. He's kind of young.
How old is he?
21.
I was thinking he'd be like 12 or something.
No? Why would you think that?
I don't know. Maybe you're into that stuff. I don't know.
Why are you always behind me like that? Why do you be coming in this corner?
Because you're in this corner.
Well, I can't get out of the corner.
Well, that's your own choice. You move with the joysticks.
I don't really know how to work these analogs that well. Look, over there, something coming.
No, that's me coming. Where are you?
Upstairs. These monsters.
What are you doing up there? We're all downstairs.
I'm opening the door, and they keep saying something with the door is blocked.
Oh my God! Are we gonna have to call in the mechanic? Oh, sheesh.
Not even revived yet.
No. I can't help you either because the elevator's jammed again.
If you get out of the elevator,
you can give me a. You can revive me.
Get out of the elevator. No, get out of the elevator and I can revive you. Keep going. No, get out. You have to get out of it.
Get out?
Yeah, you have to get out of it so I can revive you. I can't revive you when you're in
here. I'm about to die completely.
No, you won't die. Just get out. Docs, let's go.
Okay, somebody's reviving me. Why didn't you revive me?
You died before I could. You silly goose.
I think you just didn't want to revive me.
Why would we not want to revive you? You're like the most attractive woman I've ever heard on here.
Playing my dildo.
Oh.
Oh. Oh. Oh.
I'm trying to revive you.
So you like it that way?
I prefer it that way. Good.
You prefer anal over vaginal?
It's good. Anal is the best sex you could ever have.
But butts are where poop comes out of, and that's kind of nasty.
It doesn't come out while you're doing it.
What?
It doesn't come out while you're doing it.
Have you ever done that before, butt. Though?
No.
Have you ever, have you, because...
Yes, I farted my boyfriend's face.
Is that really what you do?
Yeah, we were playing a game, and if he won, I had to give him head, and if I won, he had to let me fart in his face, and I won.
Like you sat on his face?
No, I went in front of him and set my butt cheeks apart and farted in his face.
Huh. That is definitely interesting.
And then we fucked. No. I don't like people pee on me.
Do you poop on your boyfriend?
My type of people don't do that type of thing.
I've heard that all women like golden showers.
Yeah, you heard it wrong. Maybe Caucasian women like golden showers.
Well, what do the black women like then?
Great dick.
Big.
I like my boyfriend come all over me.
Like, is your boyfriend black?
Yeah.
And you said he doesn't have that big of a dick?
No, not all black people have big dicks.
But you said you like him big, so why are you with your boyfriend?
It's not his big It's probably makeup. His pants.
Approximate how many inches?
He decent. He averaged about 7-8. He averaged.
And you're calling this small? 7-8 inches?
It's not small. It's average. I just like.
Wow. I can't imagine what a normal black person's dick is. Like, go.
And yeah. Oh my god. Like, how many people can hear me right now?